every hamster story ends in tragedy. I had multiple hamsters. One of them was named Tony. So we got it home, then it turned into Tina. Then Tina had babies. Then Tina ate her babies in front of us. And then Tina died from eating her babies in front of us. I learned so much as a little kid. I learned about trans hamsters and cannibalism.